So I've been really looking forward to sharing these set of songs in particular with you. And that first piece is a piece called Windy and Warm. Now, it's been recorded by many artists such as Chet Atkins. The Humble Bums, that feature Billy Connolly and Jerry Rafferty, have a recording of this. But the version I just played there was a Doc Watson version that's taken from his album Southbound. So our next song is by the Delmore Brothers. And the Delmore Brothers would have been very popular and quite regular artists in the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville in the 1930s in particular. And so we're going to play one of their songs called Blue Stay Away From Me. Thank you. we're going to change things up slightly here with a Hank Williams song. And the version is by Nora Jones. This is called Cold, Cold Heart. He'd be another guy associated with Nashville until he was fired from Nashville. I think he may have been the first performer to be fired from Nashville. But this is a Hank Williams song called Cold, Cold Heart. I've tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart set in blue. Teardrops die. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Cold, cold. that piece there was called Catherine Kelly's, and I decided to include some Scottish tunes as the link between, I suppose, American roots music has its influences in Celtic tunes and songs. So we'd like to also dedicate that tune in particular to Aisling Murphy, who was a great trad player. So she may have come across that tune. So we're going back to Doc Watson for the next one. And I think of all the Doc Watson that I listen to, this is probably my favourite. This version I came across by an amazing American mandolin and guitarist called Sierra Hull. She kind of put her own little twist on this Doc song. So So at this point, I think I better introduce these fantastic musicians who have joined me here today. On my far left, we have Brendan Butler on mandolin and vocals, behind that mask. And on double bass, we have Dave Whitlaw, who's refusing to do vocals. But he's playing fantastic double bass. So we leave him off. So this next song is by Gillian Welch and David Rawlings. I'm a fairly big admirer of Gillian Welch and David, the way they play, the way they sing. So I want to dedicate this to our friend Sheena Nepper, who would normally be here on double bass with us. So Sheena, we're thinking of you and we miss you.
And love me if you want me. Don't ever treat me unkind, 'cause I've had bad trouble already, and it left me with a dark turn of mind. Now I see the bones in the river. I feel the wind through the pines, and I hear the shadows call to a girl with a dark turn of some have a dark
So this is my own kind of, a nod to the transatlantic sessions by linking two completely different songs and tunes, I suppose, you could say. The first one is a tune. It's a Scottish tune again. It's called You Banks and Braes. Now, it's arranged by Tony McManus. And we're going to go into then a song by Alison Krauss in Union Station, written by Aoife O'Donovan. And I'll keep that one a secret. So the first one is Ye Banks and Braes.
Thank you.
it all warm and dry. When I get chilled the other side, I put your picture way up high. But I'm not coming back to you, it's just too far.
Before I finish up, I again want to thank Brendan and Dave for doing such a fantastic job. And I also want to thank Barry and his team on sound, and to Kira on lights and recording. And it's been a pleasure to play in this gorgeous venue. I also want to thank the Cork School of Music, and especially Johnny Scott, who's been a great... who's been a great teacher over this master's programme and has been quite generous with his guitar knowledge. So again, we're going back to Gillian Welch for this one, but before we do, country and bluegrass kind of music have to fulfil their commitments to the Bluegrass Society by either including a train song or a murder ballad. And... So we're going to do the latter of the two here to finish off. This is a menacing track called Caleb Meyer. I'll just adjust my tuning and we'll finish up. So thanks again very much for listening, and thanks to these fabulous musicians again. Thank you. mind.